The most important thing to look for when you're buying a used electric golf car is the condition of the batteries. The car may look great and everything, but if the batteries are in poor condition or damaged, you can expect to spend at least another $1,000 in the near future.